Minerva
was a woman, a head of her own. She had a heron as a pet. She let it fly about freely, but the heron always returned. One day, the bird left and never came back. She said, "See, even animals love freedom." She wanted women to be where they are today, making decisions, getting ahead. Imagine 40-something years ahead of her time. She studied law when she was 26. Read laws, books that were heavy censored.